Hello everyone, I am Assistant Professor Sonali Dhule here to introduce you how to write C program to accept and display the data using structure. For this program, we have defined one structure as student, struct student, in this int roll number, character name and float marks. This is one structure, this is structure definition, and here struct student S1 is an element of structure, a structure student. Here we are accepting the data from the user. Printf, enter the student roll number, name and marks. For this, for reading the data from the user, the statement is scanf %d for the roll number, %s for the name and %f for the marks. By using the structure element S1, we are accessing the student information, the structure information. So S1.rollNumber, S1.name and S1.marks. Similarly, we are displaying the data on console. Printf, roll number equals to this integer data type, so %d, name equals to %s and marks equals to %f. For this require s1.rollNumber, s1.name and s1.marks, and then return 0. Thank you.